Number 10. The Song of Sparrows. It is a 2008 Iranian movie, directed by Majid Majidi. An Iranian gem which shows great compassion and respect for human beings and their failings. It tells the story of Karim, a man who works at an ostrich farm until he is fired because one of the ostriches escapes. He finds a new job in Tehran, but he faces new problems in his personal life. Nicely executed movie, which draws the life of a normal hard-working family-oriented man. Number 9. Offside. Women have long been banned from attending soccer matches in Iran. Offside depicts the events that unfold when a girl disguises herself to attend a World Cup qualifying game and winds up in a holding pen with other female fans. Their passion for soccer is contrasted with their guards' disinterest in their jobs. Most of them don't care if the women see the match or not. The film raises questions about the real reasons for oppression of this kind. Unsurprisingly, it was banned in Iran. Number 8. This is not a film. Iranian filmmaker Jafar Panahi makes a video diary with his phone in response to his government's threats against him. His response was to document his life under house arrest in This Is Not a Film, which was smuggled out of the country in a USB drive buried in a cake. Film presents a vital political statement and a snapshot of life in Iran as enemy of the state. Number 7. Baran. It's a film of astonishing beauty and power. The film has a very simple story that follows a 17-year-old construction worker who discovers that one of his co-workers is a girl disguised as a boy. He peeks through the windows of her room and furtively stares at her in silences unbeknown to her. Majidi's exquisite direction lets us feel the boy's emotions of love and longing through intense shots that give us a peek into his world of desires. This might just be Majid Majidi's best work to date. Number 6. Taxi. Director Jafar Panahi drives a yellow cab through the vibrant streets of Tehran, picking up a diverse group of passengers in a single day. Each person candidly expresses their own view of the world while being interviewed by the curious and gracious driver. This movie is an awesome cinematic experience which proves that you may imprison an artist but not his art. The film focuses on the daily lives of the Iranians that he meets and is educational in that you learn about Iranian politics and culture. Number 5. The Salesman. No list of Iranian movies would be complete without this great 2016 thriller. The Salesman centers around a couple who leave their crumbling house behind in order to move into a new apartment. Unfortunately for them, someone breaks into their new home shortly after they move in. The case of mistaken identity sees a shocking incident throw their lives into turmoil. This film is full of symbols and figures which are parallel to human life. Simply told story is acted very lively. Number 4. Titles Can Fly. I couldn't possibly bring myself to watching this film again. Such was its raw emotional power and devastating impact. And Titles Can Fly is a great film. Set in a Kurdish refugee camp, the film focuses on a group of children who are struggling to survive in extreme circumstances. The acting is beyond brilliant and the impact of the film is too powerful to even talk about. But there is absolutely no doubt that Titles Can Fly is one of the most harrowing and depressing cinematic experiences I've ever had. Number 3. Children of Heaven. It was the first Iranian film to be nominated for the Best Foreign Language Film Oscar. It tells the story of little Ali, who loses his sister Zara's shoes. Knowing their family is poor, the siblings try to conceal the loss of the shoes until they can get them back. Their ploys include sharing Ali's shoes between classes and competing in a race for a new pair of sneakers. This is a touching and uplifting movie about compassion and familial bonds. Number 2. About Ellie. This is Farhadi's first masterpiece, a moody, modern mystery that's also probably the only movie ever to draw equal comparisons to The Big Chill and L'Aventura. The film follows a group of friends who rent a vacation home on the Caspian Sea. Their trip turns into a tense thriller when the newest member of the group, a reserved schoolteacher named Ellie, disappears. The film is engaging and thrilling and also unique script, shows the transformation of human mind, psychosocial attitude on different situations. Number 1. A Separation. This film was the first Oscar win for an Iranian film. Asghar Farhadi's film The Separation, like many of his other films, is a raw reality of the struggle many Iranians face with immigration. Many flee from home, with hopes of creating a better future for their children. Nader and Simon, a married couple, live in Iran with their daughter Terma. Simon wants to move out of the country, but Nader is reluctant to do so, as he wants to take care of his ailing father. This movie also explores very raw family drama as well as commentary on the state's law and policies. Thank you all for watching this video, and make sure you subscribe this channel for more.